The line and 3, 2, 1, charge.
All right, in autonomous. One red robot on the move. All three blue robots on the move. A Sallyport door opening in autonomous. We've seen that a few times this week in a shot up and in. Bomb squad scraping over to the side. 46-78. Good job in autonomous. Shot up and missed from the Blue Alliance. ...4001 lining up their shot, up and in. Good job, Blue. Rams Robotics from Ontario, Canada. Bomb Squad's got a shot up and in. 4744 is lined up, but not moving. Their robot light is off. I'm not sure what they've been disabled or what. Shot up and in from the Red Alliance. Advantage, Blue, 70-40. Shot up and in, two shots, high shots from the Blue Alliance. ...4744 has lost power to the field. No power, no radio communication. They've not actually been disabled. They've just got some problems on there. 4678 jumping up and over the defense. Ready to shoot. Good defense being played by 4550 with a tall robot. A high shot for the Red Alliance. 60 seconds to go. Advantage Blue, 97-50. Another shot from the Blue. One more high shot for the Blue Alliance. Good job, Blue. 102-50. Crazy, 55-05 with those Rhino tracks. Trying to get a low goal in. Good defense being played by 45-50. Very effective defense. Red shot gets a high goal. 46-78's got a goal. The Cyber Cavs. Here comes 46-78, one more time, another trip to the well, 20 seconds to go. The drivers for 46-78 are Josh, and Matt. Let's get a round of applause for the drivers there. Bomb Squad's trying to climb, 15 seconds remaining, up they go. Bomb Squad's up, 4001's trying to climb. Red Robot's trying to surround the tower and climbing, 5505 is up, 3, 2, 1, that's the match. Are coming up. Blue gets the win, 162-85.